I'm here.
The Elydians are preparing to attack Otari.
Status report.
The systems are now fully powered. All torpedo tubes open.
They're preparing to fire.
We should hail the Elydian flagship, Captain.
Readying phasers if you want them.
Stand by. Await my order. Recommendation, Commander. We need to act quickly.
Hail the Elydians. Maybe we can talk some sense into them.
Hail them.
No response.
Try it again.
Still nothing.
The Elydians. They've powered down their weapons.
You sure about that, Mr. Ermont?
They're venting some kind of gas from their ship. Hold on. Now all of their systems have shut down.
That's unexpected.
Commander Ermont, scan them again. We have to be sure.
No mistaking it. They're dead in the water.
What's happening?
There's an energy dampening field coming from Tau. Take us out of range.
Aye, Captain.
Captain, the flagship is hailing us.
On screen.
Sail me to the starship Resolute. Our main power cores are completely disabled. The more power we give, the more it takes. Running off batteries. Life support systems have failed. Unable to ventilate. Contaminated atmosphere.
Admiral, you are about to launch an attack on a defenseless planet.
Kobliat, you sided with the Hotari in the negotiation. But that does not matter now. My crew is going to die. Please, I beg of you. You must render assistance. System failures are compounding around my ship.
We'll help you.
Yes, we will.
Thank you.
Admiral, excuse us while we devise a rescue plan.
By my estimate, the crew only have 23 minutes before their atmospheric mix becomes lethal.
While we may not be able to transport the Elydians directly, if we were to transport them from their ship to a nearby shuttlecraft, it should be possible to amplify the transporter signal there and reroute it to the Resolute.
The Ambassador's plan is incomplete. An away team will have to beam aboard the Zeldi and set up pattern enhancers for a stable enough signal out of the dampening field.
Thank you for identifying my deficiency, Commander Chovak.
Jara, I need a senior officer in command of this. Take Chovak and Bedrosian in the shuttle. Get it done.
Heavy officers Diaz and Ancelak. You will be part of the rescue mission. As will I. We will bring the shuttle within transporter range of the Zeldi, then beam you both aboard.
Beam us on board. Why?
Pattern enhancers must be placed on the Zeldi to make it possible to beam the Elydians back to the Resolute. Gather the pattern enhancers and get to the docking bay.
But if it's draining power, won't it drain power from the pattern enhancers?
We're going to rescue the Elydians, the people that oppress the Hotari. When we should be going to rescue Miranda. This thing that's happened to Miranda is like the Trill symbiosis joining, only worse. And I've seen too many people I care about wiped away by some greater entity to stand by while the same thing happens to her. I want to know part of it then, and I won't stand for it now. Your body's stolen and used like
I'm not giving up on her either. We'll get her back.
Whatever it takes.
Right now, we've got other lives to save.
Yeah.
The away team is ready.
Interesting.
Resolute to shuttlecraft Melville. You're cleared for takeoff.
Acknowledged, Resolute. Melville taking off.
Both of your characters that you play as in this are on the same shuttlecraft. Fuck me. Where am I going anyway? Dive, dive, dive. Fuck. Not sure how I got to hear that one. I'm pressing the button for my tricorder. How come it's not pulling out my tricorder?
working.
No power's running through any of this. We gotta get him over manually.
I am the ranking officer here. State your intentions. We are under siege. Explain yourselves.
Our intentions? Your leaders asked for our help.
And they said, you?
Yeah. Whoa there.
I am still able to stand. What are you trying to do?
We gotta get into your transporter room.
Then we can get your people off the ship.
Make sure they're evenly spaced. We need to manually adjust beam trajectories so they connect.
I got this one. You get the others.
Placing pylons.
Beam status. Energizing controls.
Please step on the platform so we can evacuate you, Admiral.
The crew goes first, Hunter.
Sir.
I mean it.
You! Get on the platform already!
Okay. The interface is in Elydian, but the layout is the same as the Starfleet transporter. I just gotta do what I did before. Select the people to transport. Okay, just have to calibrate the signal gain to get the highest possible output. this range, the interference is too much. The system is suggesting better transport coordinates. Diaz, the shuttle. You're sitting right in the thick of it. I'm sending you specific coordinates for a clear signal path.
Waypoint's been added to the navigational computer. There, Commander. Give or take 50 meters.
Of course it couldn't be simple. Where'd our coordinates go? They behind me? Did I pass them? Yeah.
Melville to away team. Energize.
I have the first group of Elydians in the pattern buffer. Redirecting and transmitting to the Resolute now.
We did it! I was so worried this wouldn't work. We got this. Don't celebrate yet, Lieutenant. We've got a lot of people left to save. Right. Sorry. This is Commander Ryuk. We're holding steady. Signal is good. Keep them coming.
All right. What about the away team, though? Should be fine.
She is injured. Lieutenant Bedrosian has been injured, but the last transport was successful.
Oh, thanks be.
Unfortunately, our shuttle systems were damaged by the power surge. We can no longer serve as a transporter node.
Carter, these readings are off the charts. On this ship. That must have been the power surge. When it came on board.
Right. That's a hot energy source. If they call it the Cartabula, it's here.
Is that...
The intruders are preparing to bring the Zeldi to warp.
And we're about to be stuck on it.
There is an old Olydian saying about leaping off the hot skeleton and falling to the flame below.
Yeah, we got that one too.
We don't know where this ship is going, but we are not lost. We can still do something. We can still fight. We'll stop them from getting the Cartabula wherever they're taking it.
I like this plan. I shall fight with you.
That's all well and good, but if we're not getting off this ship, we're really backed into a corner here.
We can't get off this ship.
But maybe I can target somewhere on the ship.
We are reading the warp engines powering up.
Yeah, we picked up on that.
We do not have a way to evacuate you from the Zeldi. The shuttlecraft is too heavily damaged.
That's all right, Commander. We have a plan of our own. We're gonna stay on this ship.
That is very bold of you, Mr. Diaz. Live long and prosper.
Well, we're getting to the exciting part. Now is as time as any to stop, I suppose. I do have to leave to pick up my son. All right. Well, there we go. Our first video game simulcast stream. Woohoo! That was fun. Thanks for watching. Click the follows and subscribes wherever you're watching. It's much appreciated. I'll probably be back on sometime today. Well, no. But I should be on tomorrow. I might try again for today, but I doubt I'll get on today. So anyways. But yeah, thanks for watching. I will see you guys either later today or tomorrow, most likely tomorrow. Again, click the follow and subscribe buttons wherever you happen to be watching. And yeah, I'll see you all very soon. Bye-bye.